Bum.
Classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Clear, Doc Mitchell. Doc! Hey, Doc! Hey, Doc! Yo, Ulysses! Welcome, mate! You're the first one today! Doc Mitchell! Hey, Doc! Hey, Doc! Doc! Hey, Doc! Doc! Really? One sec. Well, looks fine.
How are you holding up?
I need help, Doc.
You don't look like nothing too soon. Okay.
Yes! I can't lose focus. Let's get focus again into the game.
You take care now.
Hey, that's the time I plan to play in Vegas. What happened? Ah, I was being healed. Okay. Addictions removed. I was addicted. I don't think that I'll be able to watch this stream. Dang it. Where's looking? Forward to your company. Thank you. Wake up, we have business to do.
You looking to buy some?
I'm looking to sell shit. You don't have 10 millimeter ammo. No ammo for the one I need. Okay. But I need parts. These are drugs. Down, 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 this is a moth. Fission battery. It's too heavy to carry around, just in case. When you say I love you, I need to sell cash now. Weapons.
The women of the Rex ask me a lot if there's a business to do. Of course there is.
Can sell one.
That was perfect.
Like to have bullets. Goggles, helmet.
The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem. Blame me is on an atmosphere of quote severe underappreciation. Also, rumors persist about a super mutant.
There.
Thanks.
No problem, dude.
If you should find it, do not repeat. Do not be a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. And that's.
Let's get myself equipped.
Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy. And I can travel now to Brim. Nope, not this one. To Brim. To get the bot fixed.
No clue on what it does. I hope it's a good thing. Ooh. I've not seen this place yet. Nothing interesting. Sure. Happens, mate.
It's me again. Mr. New Vegas reminding you that you're nobody till somebody loves you. And that somebody is me. I love you. I've got news for you. A package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery. Now that's a delivery service you can count on. One more story for you.
It looks as though the damaged servos and gyroscopes could be replaced with correct components. Three pieces of scrap metal, two sensor modules, some... Yeah, I have it.
Today's headlines were brought to you by Prem. Prem, the other new Vegas. And now, I'd like to play one of my...
Companion protocol. Oh, cool. Very cool. This is very cool. All I see on my screen is a loading screen. Your face is looking faster than my name. Oh, I can give him stuff to carry. That's great. Let's see what else does he does. Follow protocol. Storage. Use melee. Open inventory. Follow me. Yeah, cool. Let's see if he has anything for me.
You got that old robot up.
It's good, mate. It's good. Got it, bro. Let me take a look at the quests. need to go to Novak. That's about it. Jingle Django.
Heavy machine gun.
Man, that scared me. Thank you, Ophelion, for the follow. Welcome to the Supernova Army. Check the panel below for more info. And feel free to chat, man. Guess I'm going to Novak. And I'm going through here, the desert. I need any shitty roads. I'm the strongest. Where's the death claw?
You shouldn't have crossed the Powder Gangers. Now you're going to pay.
Ooh, Powder Gangers! Damn, damn. The guy seems like he's going to throw some dynamite. Ortia, hey! How's it going? Oh, there's another guy there. Look at that. And another guy. Okay. It's three of them, I guess. I can take them. Yeah, focus on my companion. One shot here, another shot there. Oh, not enough action points. Oh, this! You pizza boy! What's up, man? Bang! What have I done? I've killed one of you, now I'm going to kill the rest. Bang! Whoops! My companion is way above me. He killed both of them. Good job, Edie. Yeah, I can take these rounds. Dynamite as well. This one, nah. This one isn't worth it. Yeah, it is, Otis. But I haven't placed it yet. I got late today. You punched someone in the face! Well, how come? What was he doing to you? A 22 pistol? I got a lot of 22 rounds. It's a silenced one. I'll take it. I'm gonna take guns lockpick. A little bit of repair, science, sneak, speech, and survivalist. Okay, mask. I don't like it. Ortia the Beast! Yeah, I want to know what happened. Did you and Dantius fight? Woohoo! Magnum. Coolio. Bottle caps is always nice. There. Onwards to Novak. No, I punched the woman. How come? What happened? My stream is mature. You can talk at ease. I placed it on mature. Ooh, radiation! Radiation damage! Bang! Mmm, ant nectar. Delicious. Radiation damage again. Yeah, I gotta take it. Gotta take all the damage. Gotta reach that other place. That little town over there. When I get there, I'll sleep and radiation will go, I think. Well, I walk out the store to my bicycle and two women are standing next to it on a Muppet eating stuff and throwing their garbage into the bags. I have on the bag of my cycle. Oh, great. So I block their way and ask what you think you are doing. They respond, that's none of your damn business, girl. And I respond with, well, that's my bag, actually, get it out. I grabbed the first one at her jacket so she couldn't drive away, and second one tries to hit me, so him I was quick and punched her first right on sucker. Oh shit! Oh shit! What the fuck, man? What the fuck? I did nothing to these cows! And sorry about telling the story with a redneck voice, but that's how I imagine it going. Like, damn hillbillies throwing damn trash on the bikes baskets. I went to punch them, I didn't even grab no shoes or nothing. My follower is really OP, man. I can't jump through this. Oh yes, I can. Look at me jumping through this. Oh, it's so funny. Okay, so I guess this is Novak, the city I have to be on. What's this? Is it radioactive water? Yep, it is. Don't wanna drink that radioactive water. What the fuck's going on? Who's shooting who? What's going on? I'm hearing some shots. They stopped.
Did you see that? That crazy bitch just attacked me out of nowhere.
I heard that. I didn't see it.
No, none at all. We've been traveling together since I picked her up a few days ago. And she's been friendly this whole time. We'd actually been flirting a little when she suddenly pulled a gun out and began yelling at me to hand my caps over. Now that I think of it, though, she laughed when I threw her my money. I think what she really wanted was my Lucky Charm necklace.
Oh, What a wuss. I was just telling Dantius, shall I go stream? And then I was like, oh, no way, Truhuke is live. Ah, thanks. I'm actually quite enjoying this game. I said so many bad things about it, and now that I'm getting into it, I'm starting to see its charm.
Yeah, every once in a while you can find a cap with a blue star on it. They're pretty rare, so I started collecting them. Once I had enough, I made a necklace out of them, since I thought they were lucky.
Yeah, I have them too. Lucky for me, you mean. Hand them over. Just be more careful in the future. All sorts of nasty people are looking for caps like those.
Really? I had no idea.
Yeah.
And here I've been carrying them all this time, never knowing how
to use them. Yeah, give them to me. I'll keep them for safekeeping.
What do you think I should do with them? Bury them or something?
Oh, I can guard them.
They're all yours. I sincerely hope they work better for you than they did for me.
Thank you very much. You're a really helpful guy.
This day just can't get any worse. Hardly spoke the folks around him, didn't have too much to say.
No one dared. It was a good day. I have salsa parrilla bottle caps. This is Nipton, it isn't Novak. Nipton Hotel. This doesn't seem normal. So many dead MCR troopers. Not enough lock picking. He was vicious and a killer, though youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 to 19 more. 1 to 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, but he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Let me see if this cap is better than mine. Wasn't long before the story was relayed. No. It is the same. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. What the fuck, man? If this is a zone, damn it, English. If this is an hotel, where the fuck is the bed? No bed. Must be on another room. Or maybe it was this part that it's all blown up. There are people over there. These are Legion members.
Don't worry, I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across. Where to begin? That they are weak, and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion? Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson. Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care. It was a town of whores.
I like this
town. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it too. Yes, and herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed.
Freaking cowards.
Innocent. Hardly. Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us. Yet not once did they try to resist.
Yeah, I know.
They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. Each cared only for
that's them. Humanity.
Then I bid you, Wale, until we meet again.
Yep.
True to Kaiser.
That machine looks like a floating eye. I don't like it.
Was there more for us to discuss?
Nope. No! I don't want to discuss anything else. Shit. Just get out. Bloody hell, I don't... I'll have to kill him? Really?
As are all crimes, if you've...
Ah, okay. Freaking cowards! They didn't try to fight the Legion. I would kill them all. Well now, let's find out what is left of this wretched town, shall we? What was that sound? Well, I'll find out soon enough. Let's see what they have. What's that? Lamp. I have a book. Na na. Oh look! There was a mine over here! Damn, Powder Gangers.
It's Mr. New Vegas letting you know I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Look for it.
Now I am the owner of this hotel.
If you like news, you're gonna love our next segment. The Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe
under- Oh, I think the noise was just me kicking a board.
In other news, Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. Those were our top stories. And now, Nat King Cole reminding us what really matters with Love Me As Though There Were No Tomorrow.
Yep. Now I know what was the sound. It was my bot fighting those guys. Legion wolves. So much dog meat, yummy, yummy. All that a heart should know. This was a school of sorts. As though there were no tomorrow. Oh, my darling, love me. Don't ever let me go. Boom, boom, boom. Love me. Aww, at least she was smiling. Rip.
Gentlemen, Mr. New Vegas here. You're all so great, and we're gonna keep you listening all day. If you like news, you're gonna love our next segment. Tensions are brewing in Freeside between the ruling gang known as the Kings and the large number of NCR squatters seeking refuge there. The leader of the Kings, who would only identify himself as the King, voiced his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and called for a mass, quote, return to sender. One more story for you. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other 9/10. And you thought your boss was a pain. This program was brought to you by Gamora.
Oui.
Gamora. It'll be our secret. More classics coming right up for you.
Bang! Bang! Whoop. That's that. My companion is OP. Already over encumbered. Damn. Oh, mine. Oh no, I want to go to the same floor and then I want to go up. I'm guessing there are mutts here. Cool.
Until the moment we met, I had no one to cling to be just everything to be my own true love.
Still over encumbered. Damn it. Let us see stuff I can throw away that is worth little money and has a lot of weight. Thank you. What, still not enough? Cool setup they have here. Too bad they were such a wuss bunch of guys.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I feel something magic in the air tonight. And I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. All the latest news coming your way right now. Prem, formally sworn a new sheriff today. RNV reporters were on hand to hear the new sheriff address the crowd.
Lauding public appeasement oration. Complete. Howdy, citizens. How about a yee-haw for law and order in the fine town of Error? Token not found.
In other news, the influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a string on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. We'll have more news for you at the top of the hour. And now,
oh, so the mayor was
like
a prisoner.
One of my very favorite songs for you.
Little Jim, anyway. Big Jim, rest in peace. Mr. Fox, you're right. When we were alone in my office, he let it be known that he is a member of Caesar's Legion. He knew that NCR troops and powder gangers often spend time in Nipton, It turns out that the example of both groups, the NCR for obvious reasons and Podergansers from harassing Legion raiding parties on this side of the river. Didn't have to think a moment about Mr. Fox's proposition before accepting it. All I have to do is convince the Powders to kidnap the NCR troops at night. When both groups are in town, the Legion boys will scoop everyone up. Ha! For this simple task, I have been offered 8,000 caps. I would almost go back to the NCR right away. But who knows how much else I might make off this Legion lackey. I'm going to start stockpiling some supplies in a safe house between here and the Mojave outpost, just in case I decide to head back home in a hurry. Very exciting. Too bad the guy doesn't have sound. Okay, so I wonder if this is open now. Nope, PD, nope, nope. God damn it. I wanted to go through here. I wonder if the guy got away or if he's close right here. God damn it. Reset mainframe connection. Yeah, you left your brain in class, Otis. In your own class. This isn't realist. I want my money back. Lights didn't go off. God damn it. Wonder if I can pick up the wolf. No, he's too heavy. I can only roll him over. I want to get out. I guess I am envy. Is this the exit? Nope. Where's the exit? God damn it, Leroy. Here's the exit. Such a welcome little town. Look at this. So welcoming. Sorry, dude. Maybe. What's this BB-12? Oh, they are ammunition for the BB gun, I think. Where did the guy store the caps? Oh, I'm going to sleep like
this.
1 hour.
Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion. More news for you. NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time. In addition, unconfirmed reports say NCR General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main priority.
Maybe not.
Be unexpected. That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino. You dig us, baby. We're the Tops. I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Bottle cap. Where did I see the bottle cap? Oh, they're the pieces. Well done. Box of detergent. I don't need detergent. I need valuable stuff. Pork and beans. Yummy, yummy. I don't need tin cans. Let's rob the refrigerator. Everything's running smoothly. I'm glad they killed this hometown so I can looty 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 loot. Conductor and a sensor model. Sure, why not? Because I am over encumbered. Time to throw stuff out. I have no clue what the lottery tickets are for. This guy is still alive. Let's talk to him. To remove them from the cross would kill them. I'm so sorry, dude. Where is the skull for me to smear all over your face? Here it is. Oh yes. Jingle jangle! Let me help you get out of there. There! Jingo Django! There's a live one over there.
Yeah! Who won the lottery? I did! Smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze?
Oh, so this was the biggest coward.
Powder ganger? What? I mean, yeah, it used to be, sure. But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery! Are you kidding me? Never felt better!
This guy's a goner.
What lottery? The lottery! That's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh, oh my god! Smell that air! Later.
I know what kind of lottery you won. You watched everyone get killed. Sorry, bro. Ah, shit. There, PD got it. Happy lottery, bro. Red scorpions. Oh, that scared me. Rip. So I'm guessing this house has something special in it. Let's check it out. God damn it.
Wonderful in your own special way. And I'm just about to get you some news. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's.
It is super effective.
One refugee told us
fucking hell, soldier. God damn it, mate. I'm glad it isn't very effective. Welcome, dude, but I'm glad it isn't super effective, man.
And you thought your boss was a pain.
Let's see. I'm gonna eat stuff.
NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy.
Whew. I found the mine. Are there more mines? What the fuck, man? Pork and beans. Yummy-licious. How doing, baby? I'm doing well, man. I'm getting heaps of follows, dude. Too bad this game isn't getting me views, but I'm playing it because I'm kind of addicted to it now that I got into it. It's like nobody comes see this game, but it is great, man. Let's use one of those doctor bags. Done. They are great games, man. Now I can see it. I was just too lost. Little Lotus.
Anyone who looks like they've done time. In addition, the Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say the new programming is, quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. Promotional consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux.
Let's continue to Nova. Little Lotus, yeah, you a little Lotus, you are Otis, shush. And the guy puts an emote. Come with me to Novak, guys. See, I fixed the robot, I have a robot companion, look at it, it's so cool, it's OP. What now? I can't go further. What now, man? Can't go further. I'm going through the high road to run from the death claws, who are lurking nearby, I'm sure, to get me on their paws. Yeah, I'm a great rapper. I improvise, I can't plan on singing the way that I devise. Look at me, I'm rapping. I hope I don't find, oh, a mine, it just crippled me. Crippled me rhymes with you, the way I used to be. Oh, darn. Time to use another doctor's bag and a little bit of dog meat. Shit! God damn it, Leroy! What the fuck?
Must
Oh, it was an ambush. Oh, the guys were rich.
This is Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion.
Finally, 10mm rounds. Right up.
Tensions are brewing in Freeside between the ruling
yes.
gang known as the King.
I can now use my best weapon.
Number of NCR squatters seeking refuge there. The leader of the Kings, who would only identify himself as the King, voice his displeasure calling NCR citizens, quote, the devil in disguise. He added he didn't want to see the NCR in the ghetto and call for a mass, quote, return to sender. In addition, a package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery. Now that's a delivery service you can count on.
Let me play the vanilla game first, Envy.
But I think my program would be awfully dull if that were the case.
Let me
for you now, it's about a guy who's cold on the edge of the area, but deep down, you know, he's a good man. And his name is Johnny Guitar.
First. Okay.
Damn, I'm so strong, I kill guys while I'm typing. Bow, 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 I'm so strong, man. Must be close. Play it again, Johnny Guitar. Let me leave the tag life, soldier. Tag life for this. Novak, take a left. Okay. I'm just going to check that out. I'll be right back to the tracks. Like my Johnny. Pew pew. Just a water depot, I guess. Okay, let's set to Novak. No, we want our little Lotus alive. Yeah, who will scream pizza randomly if you're gone fighting the good fight? These are legionnaires. Like
the one Awe. They call hold your tongue, wastrel. Johnny watch yourself, profligate. Awe. Hold your tongue, Awe. Wastrel.
What are they doing here? Waiting to ambush people, I guess. What the fuck?
Excuse me. I love you. Here are our top stories.
Oh, it's a skirmish between legionnaires and NCS.
Hey there, need anything?
I'd like to see your wares. Coolio! I got a lot of to sell.
It was part of a new strategy. Those are our stories for this hour. This is Mr. New Vegas signing off. Just kidding. I'm not going anywhere. My love for you is too strong. You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination. And especially if your spurs go jingle, 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 and you meet some nice gals along the way.
Jingle jelly. Kill the merchant. Kill everyone! Damn it, Otis, you really want to be a thug, I see. Okay, I'll do it. Just for you. Just for you, I'll do it. Let me just organize this shit first. Okay, now let's kill them. Let me just get ammo for my weapon so I can kill them with that ammo. They haven't got any ammo for the weapon. Okay, let's equip, I don't know, single shotgun, laser pistol, the Magnum revolver. It's probably the best one. Millimeter. Submachine gun. Okay, let's equip that one. These are my friends. My friend, how are you? Back, back, patting the back, patting the back. You. back to the lands of work, so no sound. Hi for me. It was early in the morning when he rode into town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though he was 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 to 94. 1 to 94. Yep. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. Arizona Ranger wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, but he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed. Let me just try something. But the outlaw didn't worry, men to try before a day. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his stick. What the fuck? So much shooting. Whoa, that's an ugly motherfucker. Man. When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip, big iron on his hip. What the fuck? Is that a freaking grenade launcher? What a shot! Gotta heal those members though. I'm crippled. Yeah. Poor guys. Oh, cool. Guns, lockpick. Repair, science, speech, survival, okay.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas Show, the show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong? Well, you know what that means, folks. Time for some news. The Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say that new programming is quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. One more story for you. NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because
what
of the
hell is
train
this?
And the scarcity
some sort of
the
castle
parts.
Or something.
The preceding segment was sponsored by the Silver Rush. Silver Rush. Feel the rush of a warm laser in your hand. Have you ever been in love with a celebrity? Now come on, you don't have to be shy. I feel it between us two. Sometimes you can't help being mad about the boy. Bum bum bum. An outpost.
Where are the soldiers, though?
Your officials are Aquarius with its monorail line to the New Vegas Strip proved easy to fix. One anonymous official told us a serious mechanical failure would have been a disaster because of the age of the train and the scarcity of the replacement parts. In other news, the influx of displaced residents to the refugee camp at Bitter Springs has caused a strain on rations there. NCR officials are asking for donations. We'll have more news for you at the top of the hour. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Nobody's here. Novak. Why you no secret enclave? Hello, Argon. Argomeister. What do you mean? Hey, sick gaming bro! What's up, man? How are you two guys doing?
What can I do for you? Are you sure? You won't be able to. Okay, and remember.
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your.
I'm great, gaming bro. I'm cool. Listen, man. Nobody comes to my stream to watch this game. Fallout 3. Fallout New Vegas. It's the game I have less people watching when I play it, and I just can't stop playing it because it's very cool.
Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is
like I could be going for games with high viewership because I can get like 13, 14 viewers at a time playing another thing. But I'm not ready to drop this game. Get what I mean? It's old but gold.
Consideration for this news program has been paid for by the Ultralux. The Ultralux. Live life in the lap of luxury. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
Yeah, that's exactly it. I'm having fun right now. It's the first time I play a Fallout game.
Howdy. Don't listen to a word Novark says. He spouts nothing but nonsense.
I still didn't play Fallout 4. I'm guessing I have to enter this major house now. Dino the Little. Okay.
Well, welcome to you. You look tired from the road. Why don't you relax a spell? Let this fine town take care of you. Oh, what am I doing? I got to thinking about making a good impression and plain forgot to tell you my name. I'm Jeannie May. I take care of folks here at the motel, long as they aren't troublemakers.
So this is a motel, okay.
We're in a little desert oasis, name of Novak. This is the Dino Delight Motel, and it's mine. Well, there's Dinky, the town mascot. He's a sight. You probably already saw
him
when
you
came
in. Yeah, it's the dinosaur.
But you can go up inside, too. Up the road a ways to the west, there's Repcon. That's the old rocket factory. There's been some sinister characters out there lately, so you may want to stay clear.
That's where
Other
I'm going
than
then.
Other that, nothing to do but take it easy and enjoy good company.
I'm going to the place that
well,
I should avoid.
Well, north a ways, you'll see a big tower. That's Helios 1. Used to be a power plant in its day. And there's a town just east of here called Nelson. Used to be such a quaint little place until those slavers took it over. But we got our wonderful snipers keeping an eye in that direction, and so far, the slavers have left us. I just know what I've heard. There's supposed to be some ghouls that went in. Ever so often, there'll be a commotion from that direction. Explosion. What?
Right on.
I hope you're fine. Go see Cliff Briscoe at the Dino Bike.
Gift shop.
I think he gets lonely standing around in that dino belly all day.
Ah, cool. It's on the dinosaur.
Well, he might have been wearing a fancy outfit, but he wasn't any kind of gentleman to me. Had his nose stuck so high in the air you couldn't see it above the clouds. City folk, they always think they deserve better than what they got.
Yeah.
Those hoodlums he was with seemed to know Manny for some reason. He's our daytime sniper, up in the dinosaur's mouth.
By the way, Ruka, you have a mod that allows you to merge Fallout 3 and New Vegas together. That's a cool little mod. That's cool indeed.
Well, let's see.
All quest DLCs and stuff from both games.
But that's probably the heat more than anything, honestly.
Cool.
It's been real quiet. Ranger Andy's still hurt, but... they've been it was 20 past 11 what? When they walked out in the
street.
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. What's going on, man? I'm Manny. I'm on... You see a rifle barrel sticking out of the dinosaur's mouth, you got a 50-50 shot it's me. Otherwise, it's boom. You name it. Anything that comes within 1,000 yards that looks... Lately, we've been getting ghouls, coming from the road to Repcon out to the... The big threat is the Legion coming from the east. If they decide to attack with a full force, they'll run us over. So far, we've been lucky. Boone's a sniper, same as me. Used to spot for him when we were enlisted with the NCR. After we got out, I talked him into settling down. I'd introduce you, but, me and his wife, we didn't see eye to eye on some things. We had some pretty big arguments. One day, she turns up missing, and he has a... Man. See, I grew up in North Vegas. Me and my cousins, we were some bad seeds. Got in with... Then something happened. So, I enlisted, earned my future, brought down my best friend to share that future with me. And here was this woman, who was too good for it, trying to take him away. So yeah, I didn't see... Were they tough? I was in the cons, man. It doesn't get any badder. Oh, it was great. I wouldn't trade it. Something about that lifestyle, the discipline, seeing new places, making people safe. Well, I just felt like it was time, you know? Wanted to have a home. Plus, I was at the Camp Golf when Bitter Springs went down. I faked like I was sick to get out of going because I knew some of them. But when everybody came back, nobody would tell me what happened, and people would call us murderers. I still don't know exactly. Just that a lot of people... I don't blame anybody for it. There's so much chaos when you're... But it did take something out of it for me. This wasn't the same. So when it came time to re-enlist, I just... Sure, I know. What do you want with him? Must be something pretty important to be... Well, listen, I can definitely help you find him. Maybe we can do a trade. You need my help. There's something I need, too.
That's good. That's good.
Novak, it's home for me now. I want that to be for good. I like it here, and I've left too many home. But the only resource we got here is junk. Without that, people wouldn't have anything to trade. They'd all have to leave. We get most of it up the road from the old rocket test site, but a bunch of ghouls showed up one day and took it over. I would, but I've got to watch the road. Caesar's lead. If we let our guard down, they might attack. All it takes for the lead. Well, they gotta go, or this'll be a ghost. Doesn't matter to me what you do. As long as the ghouls are out of there, that's...
Okay, let's shoot them.
It'd mean a lot. Yeah.
No offense, but I need to focus on getting more rest when I'm off duty. I'm not sleeping so good. So now's not a good time. If you want to talk, catch me when I'm on duty. I'm up at the dinosaur after 9 p.m.
Okay, yeah. Man. You're the man, dude. I'll respect you.
This
I'm going to the dinosaur.
But first...
Oh, look at that. It's Lieutenant Havoc.
The death toll continues to climb around camp for long.
I can't call him Lieutenant here on my channel. Otherwise, they'll think he's really a lieutenant for the Nova Army.
The Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence.
Going to take a break. Give me 5 minutes to eat something. Be right back. Let me just activate the break screen and we're gone. See you in a bit.
Flurry of her first affair. again, and all because I'm mad about the boy. Mad about the boy.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas show, the show with, in my opinion, which I respect, the best looking audience around. Somebody prove me wrong? And now the news. Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. Also, Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man armed to the teeth with dynamite. And that's the news. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song goes out from me to you.
an outlaw loose and running came the whisper from each lip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red.
Welcome. Come on in. Welcome to the Dino Bite gift shop. My name's Cliff. If you're here for the T-Rex figurines, you're just in time. There's still a few left. Well, there's T-Rex figurines, of course. That's our bread and butter. We also have an assortment of the Repcon factory souvenirs, rockets, things of that. Guns? Well, darn it, no one ever buys the T-Rexes. Bless her. Seems like every traveler I get in here tells me the same thing. They see the sign and think, gift shop? That's just too good to be true. But Jeannie Mae always points them back in my direction. Well, a friend of Jeannie's is a friend of mine. And my... Sure thing. Have a look.
The morning passed so quickly it was time for them to meet. It was 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet its death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red in locked leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have won heaven, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron. Ooh, chainsaw. Wanted the cool pistol. Power fist, nah. This appears to be a good choice. I'll trade it by the Magma.
Heavy machine gun!
Thank you, I'm Famous Mouse. For the follow, welcome to the Supernova Army. If you want to know more, read below and be sure to participate in the chat, or else I'll be talking to the dummy. Is this game modded in any way? Nope. It's the full game with all DLCs, and it has no mods.
They're scale replicas of the real thing. They're, from what I hear, Repcon used to give them out on... But I guess they had to stop after the first few kids thought they were filled with Nuka-Cola and drank it down. The papers had a name for the condition and everything. They called it the Repcon Shakes. Well, they unloaded what they had left on the Dinobite as a tax write. Plenty of demand for them, seeing as how they're one-of-a-kind collector's item. Come.
Manny Vargas. I want to find the other guy. So I guess I'll wait. Still Manny. Still Manny. Stealing. Oh, okay, now there's
God damn
this
it.
Guy.
Don't sneak up on me like that. What do you want?
I was already here when you got here, mate.
Yeah, I guess maybe I am. But not like you. Huh. Maybe it should have been you I was expecting all. Why are you here? Yeah, well, you see anybody wearing Legion Crimson or a lot of sports equipment, you just let me know. You still haven't answered my question.
I found Boom. Now.
I think you better... Wait. You just got into town. Maybe you shouldn't go. Not just yet. I need someone I can trust. You're a stranger. That's a start. I want you to find something out for me. I don't know if there's anything to find.
It's about his wife, for
sure. I need someone to try. My wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come, what route to take, and they only took Carla. My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her. Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I work nights. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal, so I know you're standing with him. And I'll take care of the rest. Good. I'll make it worth your while. And one more thing. We shouldn't speak again. No one in town knows that I know what happened to my wife. Best they never know. Or the Legion will be after me next.
Send someone in front of Dinky the Dinosaur. Put on the beret to signal. Okay.
I know, all right. That's all. Yeah.
Okay. Let's crack the case. I'm gonna find the culprit.
Welcome back. Can't say we spoke much. Boone did most of the buying for him. She was in the store once, but she didn't stay long. Had a look on her face like she'd smelled something sour. As far as I can remember, the gift shop smelled fine. Well, fine as it always does. Come back soon.
She smelled something sour.
And we're back. This is Mr. New Vegas, and
okay.
I feel something magic in the air tonight. And I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. And now the news. Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. Moving on. A package courier found shot in the head near Good Springs has reportedly regained consciousness and made a full recovery.
Okay, Lieutenant, I have
a service you can count on.
Bye-bye, mate. Thanks for coming by.
About a guy who's cold on the exterior, but deep down, you know.
We haven't met yet. You must be new in town. I'm Andy. Right now, a whole lot of sitting on my keister and counting cracks in the ceiling. I wouldn't wish it on it. On better days, I help keep the peace. Boone and Vargas watch the road. I watch the town. Tell myself I'm doing some good. Carla was a knockout. Whenever Boone walked around with her, he always had this funny grin on his face like he couldn't believe his luck. I know we couldn't. That wasn't the only reason she stuck out, though. That girl never minced words. If she'd had better food or hospitality, she'd let you hear it. Trouble was, she usually had. I don't think she meant it. She really was a sweet girl. I think she just wanted to remind herself that there's still nicer places in this world than Novak. Who could blame her for that? Carla wasn't... That wasn't the only reason she stuck out, though. That girl never meant. If she'd had better food or hospitality, she'd let you hear it. Trouble was, I don't think she meant it.
Okay.
She really wasn't. I think she just wanted to. Had his wife taken. I don't think he'll ever be the same. I told the Rangers up at the station to keep an eye on. I love you. Was with them. That was back with my arm and leg. I still like to pretend I'm a Ranger, though. I'll check in with the guys up at the station pretty regular on the ham. Sometimes they stop by, tell me they're paying their respects, the smug bastards. They haven't been responding to me the last couple days. I guess they got tired of hearing me talk, but it's... Hell, listen to me talk. Like my Johnny. Like the one. Obviously, you don't know the first damn thing about the Rangers. Without... No, I'm getting all worked up for nothing. Yeah, twice. Actually, the first time. This time, it's mostly just remind. A few years back, we get a tip that some Legion slavers were holed up in this burnout house a few clicks from where we were stationed. We get there and it's deserted. No sign anyone's been there. I mean, I turn around and there's this kid, just skin and bone, and he's looking up at us and he's scared half to death. I go to grab him out of there and I notice he's holding something in it. He shuts himself back in the closet, and that's when I see the grenade he's left by my feet. They do it a lot, the Legion, using kids. They know we'll hesitate. Anyway, that was the first time. Second time, I fell down those stairs in front of the motel, just in case I got to thinking I'd put it all behind me.
Right.
Huh. People don't exactly line up to find out what's in my head. Can't remember the last time, so, you know? Maybe there's something I can do for you. Since you've got... There's a move we have in the Rangers for knocking an opponent off his feet. Save my butt a bunch of times. Let me show you how it's done.
Just letting you know, I've got a new Christmas compilation coming out soon. Nuclear Winter Wonderland. Look for it on holotape.
You'll get the hang of that takedown. They're the NCR's finest. A one-man brew. You got a job where even thinking about it would scare a man senseless? That's when... And if you see a squad of veterans, guys who are in their black armor, well...
Let's get this quest. No, I cannot do it anymore.
Sometimes the journey beats the destination, and especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals.
You have any luck with the ghouls? Man, everybody. That girl didn't have one friend in this whole town. She didn't want any. She wanted to sit in her room all day and make herself miserable, and she went out of her way to be rude. She upset a lot of people. You wouldn't have liked her either. Believe me. When I heard the news, my first thought was, I owe somebody big. I figured Boone would come around after a while. But he hasn't. I'm starting to think that if he doesn't find her, things will never go back to the way they were.
Yeah. Putting us up in.
You have any luck with the ghouls? Yeah.
Let's try to get him. He's working now. Maybe I can find information. I don't want these noodles. And I don't want this drinking glass. No info. No info on his room. the bottles.
They're here. Don't let them get the antidote. Who sent you? I ain't talking. They tried to get me to talk before, but I... We'll just see about that. You come any closer and I'm liable to stick you with my sticking knife. You sure now? Okay, okay, just speak up a little. Not so much that they hear you. Cause they know I ain't just barking here. What I say has got bite. Cause them quack doctors can say what they want about all the rad scorpion stings that done pierced my skull. Seen it all. Seen shadowy folk come to his room and leave again in the middle of the night. Thought one might have gone in the lobby too for a spell. Could be that person went in to get something. Or used the john, maybe. Mighty interesting either way, you ask me. I thought it was cannibals, come to eat us all for sure. So I kept out of sight. More rat men come up from the underneath to steal young women with promises of riches and fancy mud mansions with all the latest designer appliances. They covered our lady folks' long hair for wigs, it said, being either bald or balding themselves. There's been things of a disturbing nature. Seems every night one of their herd meets a most unnatural death. Work of the chupacabra, the livestock vampire, says Nobark. But they don't pay no mind. Well, says Nobark, we got a chupacabra with an automatic weapon. That's when they get real quiet, because now they see the... I come face to face with the chupacabra himself one night. Whilst I was investigating
heavy machine gun,
who was hiding his treasure from me. He was the meanest.
Thank you, Mr. The Buffin, for the follow.
Two heads.
Thank you, man.
Fangs down to the ground.
Welcome to the Supernovas.
Best I could tell, anyways, since when he come up to me, he was invisible. Had himself a blunderbuss. What would rope
yeah.
him, walked right past. But I only saw one chupacabra, so I guess the other fella had to be invisible. Folks will tell you that they seen sensationalist hooey cooked up by a superstitious yokel. Ghosts. Come, hoping to steal our rockets so they can fly up and paint them. I seen one of them disappear. Although, being a scientist, I have to admit I might have just blinked for longer than usual, but with the shock.
It's me again, Mr. New Vegas, reminding you that you're nobody till somebody loves you. And that somebody is me. I love you. It's just about time to get you some news. Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the
isolated
town
Nipton is dead.
May be in trouble. In addition, the death toll continues to climb around Camp Forlorn Hope, where Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's hold south
Goodbye.
Of the dam. These headlines were brought to you by Vault 21. Vault 21, everything's better when you experience it in a vault. In New Vegas, we know the pain that numbers can bring us. Well, so does Guy Mitchell, who's got heartaches by the number.
Where's the guy? Oh, he's there.
Hi there.
I'm Old Lady Gibson, or so they tell me. I've got odds and ends for sale, and I'm pretty good at fixing things, too. You might have noticed the very large building just north of here. That's Helios. Sure.
There.
Sometimes it seems like I spent the better. Me and my hubby, may the man rest in peace, used to scavenge there. If it weren't bolted. A lot of the scrap you see around here is from Repcon. The way I heard it, the Brotherhood of Steel ran the place before the NCA. But when it was over, the Brotherhood, with all their fancy armor. Well, I'll give you a hint. They used to just call me Gibson. I don't mind, to be honest. Living long is a real accomplishment these days. Remains happy to do it.
Bye, Fomzie.
Subject E, diagnosis complete. Begin recording. My name is Whitley. I'm a researcher at Adams Air Force Base. Until recently, I was in charge of the DiraFrame reinforcement project for the combat model iBots. iBot DiraFrame Subject E is both the prototype and the last functional model in this test group. I was prepared to make several significant upgrades to the machines. However, as the project was canceled and all DiraFrame assets are being diverted to Hellfire armor, I'm sending this model to the Navarro outpost. If you're listening to this log from one of our Enclave outposts in Chicago, give this unit whatever repairs it needs so it can continue to Navarro.
Fine town of error. Token not found.
The news has been brought to you by the Vicky and Vance. Vicky and Vance. Cold on the exterior, but deep down, you know, he's a good man. And his name is Johnny Guitar.
North of here. Oh, that's the thingy. My Johnny. Maybe you're cold, but you're so warm. Yep, Helios one. That's it.
This is a restricted area. Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly overflowing with troopers here. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get this place running for months and hasn't made... There should, but we're not getting much power out of it, so none of our enemies have big interest in it either. We had a real fighting force here just long enough to take it from the Brotherhood of Steel. Then they got sent east to the dam. Caesar's Legion sends skirmishers every so often. Prodding for weaknesses, mostly. The reality is, if they really want... Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them out... They held out as long as they could. Lost most of their force before they retreated. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep...
Mm-hmm.
I ask myself the same question all the time. But energy is hard to come by around here. Hell, if we lose the dam to the Legion, this little... Later.
You lost?
Pretty much.
Thank you.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. New Vegas. Thank you very, very much for listening. Well, you know what that means, folks. Time for some news. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. One more story. Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. That's the news. This is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. Gonna play a song for you right now, and it's about that special someone you find only once in a blue moon.
Shunt. Well, let's clear the place out then. watching the Django.
Bring you in to replace me? They're replacing me. Worried? Do I look worried to you? What else? I'm in charge. This whole operation depends on me. No fantastic. Well, see, we're getting power because the guy running this place is. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And I guess that. Trouble is, most of the controls for this place aren't here. And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR set off when they took over. Killed two. They want me to make an omelet, but I can't break any of. There's these two terminals outside. They control the mirrors. I tried fooling with them. You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe up in the tower, then do the rest from up there. I'm guessing, but hey. Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make sure you send the power to the right place. It needs to go to... Because I get paid, that's why. Per kilowatt hour. Whatever the hell that is. That's where the NCR wants the power, so that's where I want it. But you know, you do that, maybe I put in a good word for you with it. Fantastic. Here.
We're Legion raiding parties are still chipping away at the NCR's old.
It's unusual to see a new face here.
Also, unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Leo.
I see.
Uprooted from his post at Jim McCarran in order to be President Overdam.
Interesting. Forgive me for prompting. Very well, yes. If you're not familiar, we seek peace and the spread of knowledge. Then for everyone's sake, I hope you serve a worthy master. That's reassuring. Although many... But if it's really as you say, then take my advice. Take care of what you do here, and who you listen to. Some... I don't intern, and I've seen equipment here marked with symbols used by the pre-war militant. A code word comes up repeatedly in the papers I've looked for. Yes, and the technology they have in this facility is like nothing I've seen. Some of it reminds me of a weapon based upon it would be catastrophic. It's no wonder the brother. Then I would say do it. As long as the power of this plant is committed to the regional grid and not to a weapon, we are. If you're the one to restore output, then you can route the power where you choose. I can't get you past the security in the tower. I've discovered a password for one of the mirror Oh, the NCR has their own designs for it, no doubt. But the need for power is great everywhere. Distributing it evenly is the most rapid.
Through here. Thank you all for coming. I love you all dearly. See you next time. My Johnny.